Welcome to LeadSpot, your prospect discovery and AI outreach tool on LinkedIn. Go to Chrome Web Store and find LeadSpot LinkedIn extension. Click Add to Chrome button, Add extension, and you will be immediately redirected to LinkedIn demo page, where you can discover your first contact. To get 70 free credits, you need to register. Please register at LeadSpot website and then log in to the extension on LinkedIn. First step you see is lists. Here you can go to People section on LinkedIn, choose all the parameters and start collecting lists of people with verified emails. After all the people you wanted are collected, you can stop collection and download the results. Next tab is Contacts. Here you can discover the emails of people and also you can add them to LeadSpot CRM as well as to lists in your contact book at LeadSpot website. Next section is Messages. Here you can send semi-automated messages created at LeadSpot website. One click and the message is sent. In the Alerts tab, you will see overdue leads from your LeadSpot CRM. Reach all your LinkedIn prospects with LeadSpot.
Hello everyone, welcome to the CRM feature in our website. The first thing you want to know is how to add a customer. Click on the plus button and you will see this pop-up appear. You can fill in all the information that is required, click the add and you will add the company. Please note that the company name, the status and the action dates are the most important information you must filter. Next, after adding the company, you will see the company in the CRM itself. As you can see, the red companies are companies where the action date is already due. If you want to switch the status of the company, you can simply click it, change the status, click Save, and it will change the column in which it is. Another way to add people to the CRM is go to the profile, to their profiles on LinkedIn, User Extension, Contact Enrichment, LeadSpot CRM, Add Status, Add Action Date, Add Comments, and click Add to CRM. To download the extension, you can simply click Download here in our website, and then you will add it to the Chrome. That's it for the CRM feature. I hope this was helpful. Goodbye, everyone.